And today I found a secret mine in between the motel and paddle fields. And in this mine, you can find up to 2 secret chests. You can get one chest easily, but the second one is a bit hidden. You have to break the behind one to get it.